Welcome dear children to SGP2. Let's discuss the words and meaning. And before that, welcome to you again to the Shikha Sanjog program and my YouTube channel Chinmay Educare. Then come to the first word, promise. Promise kahile ame sapath kariba ba pratigya kariba. And see this video and very well you can understand the meaning of promise. Generally we also promise like this. This is promise. Then quarrel. The meaning quarrel. How they are quarreling. The two girls, how they are quarreling each other. And next, see this picture. And nearby means search nearby places. In this picture you can search the nearby places which are spotted red, and also in the second picture these are also spotted in different pictures. Easy to find nearby places around you. That means will. Next word is will. Jota huchi ichha. Here there is a picture of father's will. Next, divide. It is the division. You have also read in your math class how to divide. Next, also the thing divided by two. See this picture. And next, another also way of division. See how two men are also dividing one thing. Then more or less. See these two trees. More fruits are there in number one tree, and in second tree there is less fruit. Here are also more balloons in the first man, and in the second man's hand there are less balloons. And in there are two bottles. More things are there in first bottle and less things are there in second bottle. Then youngest. See this picture and you can very well know this meaning of young, younger and youngest. See another picture. The youngest one and next the younger and the young. The superlative degree is youngest, then younger comparative degree, and young is positive degree. Like that, old, older, oldest or eldest. So children, let's wind up our class. This is the end of your session. Goodbye.